Bunk. And now, two back from that one, and plop. And plop. Put that on. I need to go all the way. I'm still surprised that window hasn't gotten any thinner yet. Oh well, never mind. Anyway, let's get... we'll make these stairs go up another layer. And a flap. A flap. And now, put these on. Okay, that's that. Okay, we're done. And now we just need to stick the rest of this out. Oh. Didn't go any further because it's stairs, not actual bricks. Oh well. Oopsie. Well, there's going to be more of these coming in soon. Seeing how tall these towers need to go. Yeah, there's one going all the way around. Let's start on this side. This is going to be easiest to do the next part on. So all you do is that. And that. And that. And now, that. That. And this. So we're almost done here. Does that go up any more layers, or does it just keep going thinner and thinner? I think that goes up by two, and then it gets thinner again, and that only goes by one, and then it just caps off. I think. I don't know. I should really take a look at the blueprint. Like, ahead of time. Yeah, that's the thing. These pillars need to go up a bit more, too. Whee! Soon I'll be doing all six pillars at once. Well, during the same layer. And now this one. And there we go. So level it out. Put that there. Put that there. Then we have to do this side. And there. Because if we do the glass first, it'll be end up being on too much. Which is something we don't want to do, because I want to keep smashing it. And now the side. And plop. Okay, let's move the blueprint along. So I can see the top. So now that I can't see the entire thing. That's how big the darn thing is. Oh well, I chose it for it to be this big, so I only have myself to blame. Okay, just solid walls all the way around on both wings. Around the entire structure, too. Let's plop that there. Plop this here. And keep going with it. Now gotta fill in the windows. And now this way. And this way. And one more. Well, quite a few windows to go, actually. Luckily, the windows on the other side will be a bit easier to do. Yeah, because they're not as big or as numerous. Oh, this one area here is going to be a bit on the more difficult side. For one main reason. I don't put stone along the top here. Stops like that. Do that there, I can't do it like that. Oh, that's gonna become a problem in some areas. Oh well, I can handle it. Here we go. For a moment there, I thought I might have accidentally placed glass instead. But nope, still only just stone. Now hop the up. Now go to the next one. And now to this one. And plop. And bunk. One more to place. And that's that wing. I'm just gonna cover the entire roof with wood. First of all, let's go around. I think I've still got one more bridge on each of these towers to bring over, so they get to the higher balcony. Yeah, there's one even higher. Above the large windows. It's gonna be pretty big. I think there's like 10 to 20 more layers to add to this. Blimey, that's huge. Another instance of where things might go wrong. And plop. Put all these around so I don't automatically go along these, which I don't want to do. Okay. Ah, it still does it anyway. I'll place all this by hand. Unless I block it off with wood. Let's see if that works. Then I may have to wait until another area. This should work, theoretically. Let's test here. This will be the quickest area to do the test on. Yeah, it works. It also means I already have some wood placed for expanding. Which is pretty much where another speed up session will be in. And done. Okay, before we put these ceilings in, how about we sort out this area over here first? First of all, we got to place the blocks around the edges. Whee! Place that there. And plop. And dip plop. Baga! One on either side is not done. Nee. Didn't know that water was there. Oh well. Let's just go around. Almost done. And done. Let's go do it here. Oh my. Had a bit of luck there. And do that like that. And that. Okay. I can work on this part. Bring these down. Do they just go as normal? Let's see. Yeah, just keep going forwards. I guess this goes forwards until it starts going over this way, and then this way. Until it actually gets to the next layer. I think that's what I made it do. We'll find out. as we go through all the layers. Okay, now this one. Next layer after this one is actually going to require quite a bit of redstone. And only one of the wings though. But that'll be the rest of the redstone for the entire contraption. Well, structure. And then we'll be done with the redstone. I think I still need to get myself some command blocks. Need to use a code to bring those in, unfortunately. Now what happens here? Oh, I see. Not like that. And then, got that there. That like that. And that like that. This time, only three here. One, two, and three. And here it just starts there, but then it goes all the way around it. Let's see. I'm gonna try placing that in midair. There we go. That's one of the first turns in the structure. One of the towers, anyway. Yeah, I have a feeling in a couple layers, both these side towers do the same as this thing. Well, this one has here. Okay, now we just need to work on this one. And the best way to do that is a speed up. That out of wood. Done. Okay, that's this one done. The next one's a bit more complicated, annoyingly. Because I got lots of this stuff to put down. So first, let's start over here. Where you place that one there, this here, and that there.